OXUVAR 5.7% is a concentrate and must be diluted with water for the spraying application. Colonies must have no sealed brood. Mites in sealed brood are not killed by the oxalic acid. Cut the bottled seal halfway and fold it down. For an easier filling of the spray bottle, pierce an opening into the remaining bottle seal. Add the required amount of drinking water to the OXUVAR bottle. Close the bottle and shake. The solution is now ready to use with the optimum 3% oxalic acid dihydrate. Fill the spray bottle with the required amount of ready-to-use solution. Swarms, artificial swarms or man-made broodless colonies are to be treated in spring or summer, preferably in the evening when the majority of bees are inside the hive. Spray the brood frames at a 45-degree angle. For this, spray 2 to 4 milliliters onto each brood frame covered with bees with about 2 to 4 pump actions from the spray bottle. The required amount per colony is 50 to 80 milliliters depending on the colony's strength. The 275 gram bottle is enough to treat up to 10 colonies, the 1000 gram bottle for up to 40 colonies.